Prince Charming here got himself turned into a frog by a voodoo witch doctor.
Well, there you go.
Now, just a second. This goon here got himself turned into a frog by a voodoo man, and now...
Voodoo? Like the kind Mama O.D. do?
Now, which one of you naughty children been messing with the Shadow Man?
Voodoo? You mean to tell me this all happened because you were messing with the Shadow Man?
Now, isn't this a whole lot better than hopping around the bayou for the rest of your life?
Shadow Man.
A tip of the hat from Dr. Facilier. How y'all doing?